What is going on, everyone? Bartonahay here. Welcome back to a brand new video. So in today's video, guys, I'm doing something I never really have done before. I am going to be going over the wildcard weekend games for the NFL playoffs. I'm going to be predicting who wins each one. These are just my predictions, so they're not 100% going to be right. But I wanted to get this video up before the games start and maybe do like a new series. Every weekend I'll predict the playoffs for the NFL. So let's just start off with, we got the 6th ranked Colts at the 3 ranked Texans. This matchup, you may think Houston's definitely going to win, but I think the Colts defense could really stop Deshaun Watson's offensive attack. They got so many good players on defense, the Colts. Just because the Colts beat the Texans earlier doesn't mean they're going to beat them again, but I think their defense is just so good, and Andrew Luck is having one of his best seasons, that they can really overcome the Texans and go on to the next round of the playoffs. I mean, Luck has T.Y. Hilton and Eric Ebron, two huge roles in the team, and they're probably going to make tons of plays and really help the Colts win. So that is my prediction, that the Colts are going to win against the Houston Texans. All right, guys, next we got a NFC matchup. We got the 5 ranked Seahawks at the 4 Cowboys. I'm honestly going to have to go with the Cowboys on this. Dak Prescott, Ezekiel Elliott, just those two players and themselves, plus everyone else on the team can just destroy the Seahawks. But we'll see what happens tonight. But I think that Cowboys are taking the win in this matchup. Is now on Sunday, we have the 5 ranked Chargers at the 4 ranked Ravens. For this game, I'm going to have to go with the Chargers, because yeah, the Ravens are good. They have a good running game, but I think with Phillip Rivers, Keenan Allen, I believe is his name, with receivers like him, and the defense of the Chargers, even though the Ravens defense is good, but I think Ravens offense just will not be able to put it together against the Chargers. I mean, yeah, they have Lamar Jackson, but he just runs. They need to pass more. I think Chargers are going to take this one. You never know. Lamar Jackson can run all over him, we'll see, but I'm going with the Chargers. Next game, we got the 6th ranked Eagles at the 3 Bears. I'm honestly going to go with the Bears on this one. Their defense is crazy. Plus, on offense, Mitch Trubisky. Plus, with Tariq Cohen. Plus, Trey Burton. Going to get his revenge on his old team. That's going to be really cool to see, hopefully. Plus, you know, Khalil Mack, he's on defense. Crazy. And I think the Bears are going to just get by the Eagles. I think it's still going to be a tough game. Nick Foles is going to give it his all, but I think the Bears are going to take the win on this. So that is all for my wildcard weekend predictions. If you did enjoy this video and you would like more NFL playoff predictions, be sure to drop a like on this video. Comment if you disagree with anything or if you agree. And also subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll talk to y'all later. Peace out. Why you wanna leave me, baby? What? You know you drive me crazy. And you been dripping lately. Drip. You know you different, baby. Know you have a sucker when I come through. Pick up the phone when I want you. Pull up like a boss when I come through. Ooh. Pick up the coupe, it's brand new. Why you wanna leave me, baby? Know that you drive me crazy. She let her ride a Mercedes. I put her right in the